Hello everyone, I'm back with another video. It's almost summertime, which I'm sure you're all excited about. So I thought we could talk about summer vacation, what we do in the summer. In New Jersey, it's very cold in the winter. So I'm stuck inside all day. So in the summer, I like to spend as much time in the sun as possible. That means I usually go to the beach or go on hikes. And I thought I'd show you some pictures. I don't have any with me, so that picture is from Google. It's a boardwalk, which is on the beach where you can play games, eat ice cream, hang out with friends. I really enjoy it. And the actual beach looks like this. It's usually very crowded and the water's very cold and a bit rocky, but it's still a lot of fun. Not as beautiful as the beaches here in Galicia, but we like it. And I'll go on hikes to see a lake. There's a trail not too far from my house where I can hike, and I go and see that lake. However, I will be in Viveiro for the next few weeks, so I'm hoping to go to the beach here and do some hikes. And if you all have any suggestions, I would love to hear them. This is my last video. Sadly, we could not say goodbye in person, but maybe I'll see you all around in Viveiro and we can say hi. I hope you all enjoy your summers, and I hope that you enjoyed the year. I enjoyed it, and I will miss you all. And I hope that you learned some English. So, muchas gracias por todo. Y nos vemos luego.